alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Akhukum Muhammad Zubair. Hope you guys are doing good. Having a great day ahead. Happy Sunday, guys. Remember, the cases are still on the rise. Remember to wear the mask, keep the social distance, and use sanitizer and avoid large gatherings, guys. Try to do takeaways and take orders and don't dine in. You know, it's we need to support the authorities which are fighting this COVID, and we all need to work together, you know, as a team. Everything, we are all in this together. We are all responsible for the future of the nation, Emirat, Dawlat al-Emirat, inshallah. I just want to thank Rais al-Dawla, Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed, Mohammed bin Rashid, Sheikh Mohammedan for keeping us safe in these tough times. Guys, let's break the chain of COVID-19 and, you know, for the better future for the nation. And guys, and another thing, guys, and take the vaccine if you guys are, you know, as soon as possible, especially the elder generation and the generation, and even as soon as possible, so that we can be safer and on the safer side and help. And help the future. Thank you. Have a good day and take care. Your brother, Akhukum Muhammad Zubair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.